the Treasure State.
Okay, I might be quiet.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt? Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching a comet.
Comet who's watching? Like right now, comet who's watching. Saw. You do shout out if you have a channel.
Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
Hey, lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
10-4, over and out.
Nancy along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Oh, Jesus. Holy Jesus.
Ha,
same reaction as me, bro.
Last chance, Marshall. We're going in.
Jesus, this guy's out of his mind. He's gonna die. He's gonna get me killed.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Oh, no! No!
Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Wait, I think I'm actually in control of my character now.
be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Brooke, I mean, stay with us, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. There's
no
concern.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges nice out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
Oh, it's a cutscene.
They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that cemetery. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Dude, I'd rather shoot him in the head than cuff him.
Sometimes the best thing to do.
Shut up, brother. Ooh, I can get Ubi's Ubi or Ubi that I don't care anymore.
Let's go.
Let's go. Stupid, I'll shoot you if you try anything stupid. Okay, stupid.
Take point, it's going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
You messed up. What are you doing?
back.
Jesus. Did he die? What, did he die? The sheriff died? I don't even know anymore. I have no clue what just freaking happened. I'm here. I'm here, Sheriff isn't.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. Do you need to call anyone?
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
What, are we upside down?
What we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Towards their camp. I don't want to run towards their camp. That's just gonna scare the crap out of me.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I could have killed him. Hello?
I think I lost him. I see a trailer here next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
There's probably a gun in there that I kill everybody. Knew I should have ran there in the first place.
Sorry, I thought they got you. Come on, come on. Come on, check the room, Rook.
There's a truck out there, why don't we hijack
it? Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Let's go, boy!
There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Oh, come on. I don't have a gun, brother. Come at me, bro! I'm gonna punch you to death! Come here, boy! Damn it. I think I was supposed to get in the truck.
Up ahead!
get back. But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fuck with Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
I lit that guy up.
Don't you tell me they have fucking air support.
Oh, shut up, bug. Come here, boy. Oh, we're screwed. We're gonna die. We're so screwed. Helping me or killing me?
The authorities who tried to take me you are now in the lucky grace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Yeah, we kicked back! That's what we did, boy! You already know we kicked back!
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck.
You're not gonna do it because you're American.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Talk to Dutch? Why is every character in every video game named Dutch?
Hello? This fucking piece of shit.
Good. You found something that fits.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one
the
added off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I got friends to take him to. Problem is, there ain't no
way.
Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know.
So that's my song, guys.
There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling.
Sure, I want to leave this place.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Up there!
I don't do anything to deserve this.
Start fighting, sinner!
Except that one time.
Think. There's gotta be.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks for saving my sorry ass. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
I get to this road right here. I show up on my map. Oh yeah, he shows up on my map here, guys.
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know...
Thank you. I need to use the bathroom. Wait, is that a zipline? No freaking way. Wait a minute. How do I get to the zipline? What the frick? Whoops. My brake. Okay. Is there not a ladder to get down from here? There's literally no ladder to get down or a zipline thing. Jesus. Try the old trick. Oh, okay. The old trick didn't work. Dude, you don't need to sleep in the middle of a freaking apocalypse. I didn't mean to kill him. I didn't mean to kill him, guys. Set my controller down because it's going to make a joke. I'll make it look like somebody else killed him. Well, that was my only friend I had, so. Oh, let's go find another guy to rescue. This. Deer was screwed from the beginning. Let's go find a new friend. So we actually just killed ours. Oh, that's the water. I don't want to go there. I need to go to this road. I want to hijack a car so I can get a car. I haven't driven this game yet, so we need to do that. Is there a boat down here? Oh, it's just another way to the boathouse. Around back here. And I guess we could try to take them out, but we don't have any good guns. I shoot that thing, but then realize we're right by Cole's outpost that I don't want to mess with, so let's not that. No way, is this our truck? No, it's not. That's our target practice thing, I guess.
Hey, deputy. Ain't no use trying to leave the island right now. The fog is bad this time of year. You'll just end up turned around. It'll burn off in a bit.
Oh crap. No. No. Could I even leave the island? We're just gonna try to take them. Come on, we're just gonna dip. Yeah. What? Why? Okay. We'll be back soon.
longer do we have to watch them. Why are we even bothering the whole thing? Nobody better try anyway. Not sure anyone will even miss these ones. If I wanted to be a babysitter, I'd babysit my sister's house. Hope we can resolve them soon. Not sure anyone will even miss these ones. Nobody better try anything. Same as before.
He's over there!
Oh, sorry!
Thank you.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Yeah.